Hello everyone, my name is Sabha Khan and today we are going to discuss on the topic different types of trademark. The term trademark also describes any of the following types of mark. While trademark identify products including physical goods and commodities, there are also other types of trademark that that protect different aspects of any product. Following are the main of trademark that can be registered. Service marks are exactly the same in the principle as trademark. However, the word, name, symbol or device identify and distinguish the source of the service. Service mark also serve as a brand identifier. A certification mark is any word, phrase, symbol or design or a combination of any of those owned by one party that certifies that the goods and services of another party meet certain standards or requirements. Next is collective mark. A collective mark is used by members of any association collectively or any collective group to identify the source of goods or services. It indicates a mark which is used for goods, services and for a group of organization with similar characteristics. Next, collective trade and service mark. A collective trade or service mark is any word, phrase, symbol or design that is owned by a cooperative association, collective group or organization and is used by the member to indicate the source of goods or services. Collective membership mark. A collective membership mark is used to indicate that a person is a member of some organization such as trade union or an association like the Rotary Club.